primary patients are the victims of the war, the war wounded persons, the victims of the bombing and shelling of the civilian neighborhoods. So I'm also receiving some what we call cold cases, patients who can't go to Aleppo to get treatment, the right treatment. So we are treating this kind of patient also.
Currently we do have four hospitals providing emergency surgery. And in our location, we do provide primary health care. We do have a maternity ward. We do have one surgical department with one OT, providing not only emergency health care to wounded, but to all population affected by the current situation here.
Sino que hemos visto que las necesidades son mucho mayores. Son gente que, fruto de un sistema de salud que no funciona, de hecho los hospitales, muchos de ellos han sido derrumbados, la gente acude pues, por todo tipo de necesidades.
Well, doctors has many difficulties. They work in dangerous environment. The main hospitals which treating civilians were hit many times.
What it's eventually most impressive that we have witnessed is the commitment of the medical staff working here, not only in our facility but all other emergency points and facilities. We have witnessed that knowing the difficult circumstances they live in, the danger they're exposed to, the shortage of materials, the shortage of medical personnel, they would not stop, they would not give in. That all population is affected in the very basic needs by the current conflict. Prices are tripling and quadrupling. Access or medicine is not available because pharmaceutical industry is hit in Aleppo.
La gente, los ciudadanos no vienen y se encuentran con que han perdido absolutamente todo. Lo que donde antes estaba su casa, ahora no tiene su casa, se encuentran desplazados, muchos se encuentran próximos en una escuela cercana, en lugares públicos, etc.
كثير كثير كويس، استقبلونا استقبال كويس ومجانا والحمد لله ما نقص علينا اي شيء خالص.
Obstetric care is one of the services needed here in the country. Public facilities are closed.
Aquí en Siria la gente habitualmente tenía la costumbre y la tradición de acudir a hacer los partos en hospital. Y bueno, nos encuentra con que ahora el sistema de salud no le puede ofrecer esa posibilidad, con lo cual nos encontramos con muchas embarazadas que reciben, que incluso en estados avanzados y con gestaciones complicadas, que obligan a hacer partos de urgencia e incluso con cesárea.
The very day we opened our maternity ward, we had four deliveries within 24 hours, which again proved that we have put the right orientation to our facility to provide the medical services needed most during these difficult times.